But I don't even feel cheese. Today I'm making cheese into butter. First slice. And then do that. Then you slice it, slice it, and slice it, and slice it. So you have pieces like apples are. Cutting cheese like you how you cut apples.
What do you do next?
Then you wash. Then you clean off all the hair off. Then you keep the hair on the cheese so you can cut it. Fresh butter. Fresh butter.
And that's how you do it?
Yes. And you take the cheese from the middle. Slicer and use the cheese slicer. Cut the cheese.
Can you show us a slice of what you've done?
You are the slices I've done. You're the slices that I've done. These are my slices that I've done. They're still big. Some of them are little and some of them are big. So I put them in the big stack.